Hello, my feathered friends.
Nobody walks the path of Valhalla without stumbling. I'm glad you persevere. Remember, Kratos, the deeper into Valhalla you venture, the greater the danger. And I don't just mean physically.
I understand.
Yes, we'll try not to go mad.
Okay, I think we're reaching into new territories with dialogue. So I'll be trying not to skip on that part. Pretty easy to use that one. Unfortunately, I did get hit a few times, so that's gonna be something. Well, hopefully I can avoid from now on.
Brother, that throne we saw, did you recognize it? Was it familiar?
It was mine. The throne I took from Ares. It is a throne of monsters.
Ah, the anxiety of power made manifest. A symbol you're no doubt meant to consider.
It is a symbol I reject.
That might not quite close the book on matters. A symbol can't be slain, destroyed, or ignored. The best measure is often to reclaim it, redefine it. Remind us it's not the throne, but the god who sits in it.
Could've swore there's another door somewhere. Or is it just the two? Ah. Well, we only got two doors to choose from right now. That's a weapon glyph. Or stats. I'll take the stats. Good. Okay, they attacked in the middle of my heel. That's good. That's fantastic. A little bit of a warm-up, I guess. Thought I saw a bug.
I feel like you'll do better next time. That was just a fluke.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort. Perfection may be unattainable, but imagine striving for any less.
It's never been easier to be better.
Oh, I didn't make anything back.
Stay strong and don't lose faith. Don't despair. Your resilience will pay off.
I think they do just the same.
I must admit, Sigrun, Valhalla isn't exactly what I imagined.
You're experiencing only a very one that's
okay. This is not new.
It's those some.
That's not new. We've seen that dialogue before.
For this attempt, perhaps.
So it's either a mixed glyph or a runic attack. I'd rather have a runic attack.
Thank you.
Definitely need that. Anything around, money wise? Continue on then.
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Hear me out. And it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Behind you,
That's better. A big death increase and cooldown. I think that was. Either way, the defense I need.
Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk the righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me, or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that, one way or the other.
I'll take the rage boost. Wow. I'm gonna go into this one. I didn't pick up the health. Even though I pressed the button to pick it up. What? Okay. I clearly wasn't ready to continue.
You got much further along that time. I'm very impressed. But not surprised.
Well done, General.
Yeah.
Take this. Mastery comes when passion and purpose are in harmony, no? I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you along the path.
We're going back to the original look.
I am listening.
Early in my life, before I was a Valkyrie, my father...
Right, this is the same story as before.
That's a good place to stop for now. When you're further along on your journey, I'll share the next part of my story.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement. And that benefit's good to last.
Increase luck too. I'll do it one more time.
Much better than last time. It seems you're learning Valhalla's rules.
Sigrun, how fare you and your sisters?
With just the three of us to attend to the Fallen now, we're short-handed. But we've begun recruiting new shield maidens.
Well, I happen to know of one lass who'd jump at the chance to join your ranks.
You mean Thrud? Sif and Thor's daughter? Believe me, I know. She sought us out before the call even left our lips.
She fights well, and can be trusted.
A recommendation from you, General. With that, how could we ignore her? Not that she'd let us.
That's cool. I'm sure in the next game, wherever that would be, she's gonna play a big part in that.
Yeah.
I blame myself for getting hit. That's my fault. Be on top of me.
A little boost this time around, maybe?
I doubt that's enough to get an upgrade, but I'll check. Not much, but it'll do.
Oh! method.
Okay. I pressed the block and it didn't work. Oh well. I just clicked it half a second too late. Oh well. I've been eager to play this again.
Right, well, it's not the end of the world. Keep a stiff upper lip, brother.
You must strike a balance between discipline and creativity. You've made progress.
These could really help you in there.
I don't need cooldown. This would be the only thing that could help me. For now,
I'm gonna end it here, unfortunately. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications on the upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.